Basically farm animals that were about to get loaded by soldiers so that us humans can have cows, cow milk, chickens, stuff like that. And pigs, of course. And it's actually going to be really cool. And going there in 30 minutes or something. Something to eat. Got some tea over here, guys. So that's what we're doing today. So hope you like this video and yeah, you can see me hugging cows. So I'm going to be wearing that vegan activism Cape Town in not leather skirt. And it actually looks like a leather skirt. I realized it's polyester or something else, which is really stretchy. So it's obviously not a leather outfit, guys. Anyway, guys, off to the road montage. Zappa Cat!
Farms. Touch me.
There's two pigs. This is Picasso, who paints all the paintings. Move me, take me
from this place. So this is Picasso's artwork. So it's a pig that actually can paint, which is really cool. Speeding up my heartbeat.
Rosie.
No, sorry, that is
Tiki Sue. Tiki Sue's the one with the tail. Her natural tail still. So okay. Picasso and Rosie, who's sleeping down there, they both have their tails cut off. They really like things that do that.
Sing.
I'm sure she knows a
lot. Yeah.
Things are actually very intelligent. You can see like in their eyes.
Hello.
Everyone.
Oh my god, hate everywhere.
Skin. Oh, okay.
fields we have are opening. Our eyes are taken by someone, so we believe we'll be complete.
In order for a cow to produce milk, it has to have a cow drinking the milk from the cow to build the cow. Then the farmer won't get the milk. So then now it goes.
So you need to be pregnant all the time.
Yeah, they need to be pregnant so the baby is taken away from them.
Is a vegan.
I don't wanna know who we are without each other. It's just too hard. I don't wanna leave here without you. Like a ghost. Ooh, does she know that we bleed the same? Ooh, don't I cry, but I'll break that way.
You shouldn't be hurting them. Hey. Hey, little cow. They're gorgeous.
Cold sheets. Always my love.
That's nice. We're gonna have some fun here. And yeah, we're gonna go home. We're like the last few minutes. Yeah, so we're done here. I bought a vegan biscuit and we donated some money. It's a bit.
Stick to your stones, cause that's all you know. I was caught in the middle. I swallow my words down to the bone. Cause nothing. Nothing's that simple. Late at night, you pour it out. No. Go ahead, give me all the blame.
goodness.
Have a good day.
Thank you too.
Just come home.